Hello and welcome to the Maker's Pet ESP32 breakout board setup video. In this video, we will mount the ESP32 breakout board, connect the cables and power up the robot. Once finished, this home robot will act as a pet, look cute, play ball, hide and seek and chase, entertain the owner, keep company, demand attention, play with the house cat and patrol the house. Let's start with the assembly. Take the ESP32 breakout board carrier plate and mount the board as shown using four M3 4mm screws. Snap the carrier plate into the robot's middle plate so that the ESP32 module stays above the plate. Fasten the carrier plate using M3 6mm screws. Plug in the laser distance sensor cable into the 7-pin connector. Attach the bumper to the middle plate using M3 4mm flathead screws. Attach the upper plate using M3 6mm flathead screws. You can attach the robot's head now or later for your convenience. Plug in motor cables into the two 5-pin connectors following the board labels. The board in this video is a prototype version. The board production version will look slightly different. The 6-pin board sockets are extension connectors intended for future use. Each extension socket connects to a Raspberry Pi Pico so that the robot's ESP32 microcontroller can talk to each Raspberry Pi Pico over I2C. One of the Raspberry Pi Pico boards will be located in the robot's head. This Pico will control the servo motors to animate the robot's ears. It will also control the cooling fan and sensors located in the robot's head, including touch sensors. Another Raspberry Pi Pico will be located in the robot's lower body. This Pico will be handling cliff, bumper, and other sensors located in the robot's lower body. All these extensions are optional. The 5-pin header will connect to an optional ultrasonic distance sensor. Please make sure the sensor is connected correctly, not in reverse. Make sure the ESP32 board's power switch is in the off position. Now let's connect the battery. Fasten the robot's base plate to the bumper to complete the assembly. Launch the robot Docker software on your Windows PC. Please watch the PC setup and robot bring up videos for the exact instructions. Slide the robot's power switch to the on position. Great, the robot has successfully connected to my Wi-Fi and to my Windows PC. Now I can control the robot from my Windows PC. Last but not the least, now you can easily connect the robot's ESP32 to your Windows PC running Arduino for firmware upload and debug. Congratulations, you have successfully set up the robot's ESP32 breakout board.